Well, good morning. My beautiful sweetheart and I are out January 1st, brand new year, 2023. Happy New Year to everybody. Doing a little walk here at McCann Farm, starting off the new year, getting a little exercise. Let's do this. We've had some good rain. We've actually had a lot of rain. Coming back this way right here, making a loop around. We'll be starting it up here. This is where you turn left to go over to Summers, right here. My buddy Bill and I did this last year. It's a good walk, for sure. Thank you. Wow, what a beautiful day. It's hitting the spot. 1st of January. Little workout. Feeling great. Beautiful. Hitting the spot. Hitting the spot, it really is. Beautiful. Got a little brook crossing right here. Well, not much of a brook, but kind of dry. No biggie. There's a lot of maples in here, a lot of maple trees. Go over here. There's a crossing right here. Moving good here. This is the main tributary. Okay, going left, we do the bigger loop. Today we're gonna do a shorter loop, 2 miles. No big deal. This is almost 4, going up and around. We'll do the shorter one today. Thank you. Treasure Rocks.
Like, no one's seen a great collection.
Seen one rock, seen them all, right? Wow, what a beautiful day. Fantastic.
Awesome.
So peaceful and serene in here. Feels great to be out. It's 50 degrees today. It's very nice, January 1st, 2023. Kicking off the new year. Trying to stay healthy and stay active and eat healthy. That's what you gotta do if you wanna be out here. Coming up on the bridge. Gorgeous day. Wow, fantastic.
go to CRC. Right over here. See if we see any deer. Very pretty. Very quiet.
Little seat right here overlooking the fields. Very nice, very pretty. Sometimes you see deer out here. Bobcat. Haven't seen any bear.
Very pretty though. Back to our loop. A little over 2 miles. Nice walk. Hit the spot.
As good as ours. Hope you all stay healthy and happy. Looking forward to a beautiful year.